Sunday morning. Sorry.
McFly, no. No, McFly, did I miss you? Whoa.
Going on, double good morning. James, good morning. Johnson, good morning. SG, good morning. Sorry. Yeah, it's all right for a little while. My wife had a headache this morning, so I literally just came out here and I wanted to get shredder Lee Sandin so we get primer on it and get cooking on it. So I apologize. I didn't think it was going to take that long. It took 2 extra minutes, so. So that's what happened. She needed another half hour, I gave her an hour. And then she reluctantly got up, but can only do so much, you know, I can't force her. So, but that's where we're at. I apologize, I am all scrambled now in the timeline. The timeline is broken! What a good husband. You know, I don't want to say yeah, but yeah. I would like to do the touch-ups on Ancient Age Green so we can clear that today. Oh, well that's terrible. Is she okay? I made my tea like 3 hours ago, so it's finally like, drinkable. That's good, that's good. I hope everything is all right. What are we doing today? Well, like I said, we're going to do touch-ups on here. I don't know about Cairo. We're going to wet sand some stuff. And Cairo's lenses are here to be sanded. My hands are filthy. I need to wash them off. Here's the mouth plate for Shredder. Just came off the printer. It's huge, but the real one's huge too, so. Boom Boomger looks great. I saw some clips. Henshin looks awesome. I love the boom, 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 boom. It's funny. I love it. Mech looks great. It looks fun. So I would like I said, maybe we'll try watching it. That is cool. I do like that. It's been a while. I mean, I guess Goandra kind of had that. I feel like there's definitely GoBusters, kind of the buddy droids. It's okay. I really wish I could have done better on it, but it's a very difficult helmet. This is nonsense. This back here is absolute nonsense. Genesis hates me. What's going on, Sean? Good morning. We're just kind of getting into it here. Again. Sorry. My wife needed some extra sleep, so I'm kind of all messed up. I was honestly trying to get out of here 7:30, sand shredder, and then we're just going to jump into wet sanding, so it's all right. We'll stay out a little bit extra. We'll stay out till at least 11. But finally enjoying my tea, so give me a second here. Get my bearings, get a little caffeine in me. Should just grab the Red Bull out of the fridge. But that's to get me through Revolution. That's no good. She has a headache. I feel fine. I probably shouldn't. I drank too much yesterday, as you all are aware. Probably just have a beer or something if my buddy comes over to watch Revolution. I don't know. He's married. He's got two kids. 8 o'clock's late on Sunday. Let's be real. A little bit. We're a little tuned in yesterday. We're in pocket. We're in the pocket. Well, we got Miss America white sander. I guess we could paint her. If we do touch-ups on this real quick, shouldn't take long. Though I don't know how that brown paints on. I've never painted it on. Not a lot of brown helmets. Yes, SG. I'm sorry. I haven't had a chance to check any social stuff. You also know my rule, I stay off that stuff when I'm drinking. So, didn't get anything last night. That Deku mask looks cool. I know nothing about My Hero Academia. Is that what that is? But it looks cool. And yes, Sean, I agree. We were just talking about that. Again, I love the boom, boom, boom. It's hilarious. And obviously, you know, the Bokinger homage is fantastic. So, looking forward to that. What a legend. You don't waste time. Let me blow off Shredder, wash my hands, and then we'll get into these
the brown first. Where is the brown? Black. Satin Espresso. That was actually my nickname in high school.
Just keeps popping out.
Brush.
Yeah, well, it's all right. It happens. The green touch-ups on this actually blended in really well. I'm actually a little surprised. Could do a little orange touch up too. I know on the claw there's a little place the paint lifted. So once we get this cleared, I think it's going to look 1,000 times better, as most things do, honestly. But don't tell me what my screen time is. I don't need to know. Okay. Life depressing enough. This sad espresso. We're only using organic paints now, okay? 100% or organic. So how's everyone's Sunday going? Mine feels all over the place. How was the gym, Johnson? Are you still there getting swole? Dude's gonna start looking like, Post MRSA Moxley or something. I guess I didn't do a post or anything. We're falling apart, friends. Absolutely falling apart. Again, I have a routine. If it gets, like, nudged a little bit, it's hard for me to pivot. I mean, it's a me problem. And I'm not, like, mad at my wife or anything. It just takes me a minute to figure out what we were doing. Tell you what, my throat kind of hurts from yelling yesterday all day. Lamborghini. Oh my god. Let me turn some music on here. Who's winning, I have to check, who's winning that poll on your Patreon, SG? Speaking of Patreon poll, first off, shout out to some great people. Go check out SG, he's got a really cool 3D modeling Patreon, he just started, so give him time. And also check out Sean, he's got a great art Patreon.
can see some behind the scenes and some sneak peeks. His artwork is great. Highly recommend.
I mean, join my Patreon first. But coffee is okay. That cookies and cream coffee last night with the fireball in it is peak. That was pretty good. This is just my tea. We're good. Patrick, thank you. You're the cannibal! Oh, he's a wonderful drug, yeah. Yeah? Sent Mighty a helmet, and I... It's been in Mexico for a month, so I don't know. I feel like they're gonna get it. People do. Absolutely. It did, Johnson. It looks great. Go check out some clips. Ugh, tea's so good, though. It's like that chicken soup. All right, we'll let that sit. I think that's good for the brown on there. Someone on TikTok like spills like coffee or tea on like their thing and they smack it and then like they paint around it. Color where I don't remember. And they do variations, but it's cool. Yeah, and the seat buckles on the suits, their belt buckles. Make seatbelts for the Zords, which is awesome. And I just want to say, thank God those tires don't spin. Yes, they are. Look at them, and you're like, oh yeah, they've been the whole time. But when they get in the Zord, like the buckle, the belt goes the whole way around. I'm pretty sure the raw is definitely up somewhere. I think, did someone say in the Discord this morning or something? It's been a weird day, I haven't checked anything. Get that with the vehicles, Patrick. I kind of feel you there. I'm not like huge on the vehicle Sentai. But I'm gonna be honest with you. I think maybe the only one that misses is probably Turbo Ranger. And that's me being pretty vocal about not caring for Gohandra too much. It's good, but it's not earth shattering to me. Don't let Calvin hear that. Okay. So that's it for the brown. Maybe we'll do the orange next and the gold. But we need it. We needed a little bit of a, you know, just like a fun season, you know. King Odra was super ambitious. And for all the hate it got for the CG backgrounds and anything, I mean, come on. What did you expect?
have, what, 5 different kingdoms and all that, you know? This helmet, friends, I'm gonna be tickled.
I mean, King Odra's super ambitious. I kind of like the fight in them. I mean, I know they're not as clean, you know? I mean, they're definitely stylized, but it's cool. I don't know. It really gives it a manga anime feel, which I like. Yeah, I wish I was caught up with King Odra. I feel like experiencing that ending with everyone would have been cool. But alas, chronologically, got me again. Everything's cool. The Henshin device is amazing. I mean, honestly, Komos or whatever. What is the white one called? Spider Komos. He might have the cleanest suit in all of Sentai. Like, that suit is absolutely peak. Kuminos? Yeah? I believe it. Tokyo Aeron, good morning! Believe it or not, someone has all the helmets done already for the season. It is. It's certainly the Kramer of entrances. Right? Jeez, my throat. Trying to think. And another thing about King Ojo, I'm gonna be honest with you, this is probably stupid, but to me, I can remember the individual characters' names, whereas there's some Sentais, I'm gonna be honest with you, I couldn't tell you their name if you put a gun to my head. 100%. If I watch it again and I hear it once, I'm like, yeah, okay, that's absolutely it, but. See, I haven't even seen Geets, and I know his name's Ace.
I couldn't pull his last name, but it's, you know. Again, it's probably dumb, and it's certainly a me issue. What gold did we use on this? It definitely looks like, good gold.
Yeah. Oh. See ya, SG. Thanks for hanging out. Hopefully see you later. But I kind of already know the Boom Boonger's names. What? Tyre Hando. Mira. I don't remember her last name. It's blue. I know orange is, what, Breaky or something? Cool, it's like, what, Car Ranger, Zoanetta's sister, named Radiator Fanbelt or something. I mean, from what I saw, it looked really cool so far. It's been fun watching people come around on the tires. You know what? I agree to a point. But when that light hits that chrome just right, I'm like, all right, these are actually kind of cool. But they certainly feel like they crammed a lot of ideas into like the design. Oh, let's have tires. Oh, let's have, you know, the front of the car and stuff. Let's put headlights on it. You know, like, it's just like, sometimes less is more. They got lips, though. That's fair. I guess the chrome on the tires on the side's a bit much. Alright, if Eunice hates this, I don't know what to do. I think there's a line on the back we gotta do too. Pinstripe. I'll have to look. Screw this too much. So you could probably make it a lot worse if we screw up. Okay, we got a couple things to touch up. I'm really not happy with this helmet, but we put too much into it to not finish it at this point. All right, Patrick, since we're hanging out, hopefully see you later. See you later. All right, let me put this aside. Let it sit a little bit, and maybe we can do that line. I'm pretty sure it's here. There's two lines on both sides, and maybe we can clear this.
Flip it.
definitely looks cool.
I don't know how much sanding we're going to do on it and filler, because I don't want to lose all the, texture. It's kind of what we ran into with the Mystic Knights helmets, you know. Because as soon as I sanded it, I was just taking stuff off the top end. There we go. Instagram problems. It's not good. All right. We're going to mask off the silver real quick. Wait. Oh, we could do the mouth silver too. Let me do a stream post first. It's not good. Hopefully this story works. Let's go, Sean. Assume it's what you showed me the other day. Up the art for this real quick. Oh, already had it up. All right, so this is all silver. This is gold. So, all right. Gotcha. Let's go. Hey, Ron, I should get your helmet started printing here soon. Like, probably next week or this week. Let's go. I'm stoked. So check out 2Q Aaron has a Patreon, check him out. I believe working on a coloring book. Yeah, that thing looks terrifying. That dude, the amount of bracing that dude does so he doesn't get his lips sheared off is terrifying. I have no idea how you do that. I mean, it must be split and come together. Terrifying. I was anxious watching it. It's sick though. I technically don't have the mask this off, but I'm going to. I don't like putting that. Those metallics over each other if I don't have to. I gotta get the next color on the Zio Yellow here today, too. For Jay. Shoot it up again. New phone, who this? It's Sting! Honestly, I think Instagram's the easiest to grow on. Alrighty, Sean, have a wonderful day. Thanks for hanging out. That sounds like a cute doggo. Cute poppers. Maddie Bear, how are you? Not now. Sorry. Really? I'll check that out. To be honest, I haven't played Tekken 1 or 2 in forever. Thank you. You're getting there. I have not. Oh, that is cute. Dogs are cute. Some dogs are cute. Sounds familiar though. Should I have seen that? I mean, I know I haven't seen it, but I feel like at least part of it, maybe. I don't know. I like my parents' cat. We had cats growing up. I just not sure about up here. Just the way the shapes are, I'm not sure. But we can fix it later. Alright. Let's get the outline of this one, and then we'll get the big masking done. Daughter's Sonic's okay that we fixed last night. I always hate doing like edges like this. It's just so hard to get right, consistent. Just gonna make sure you sanded right and actually like got them out. So I'm trying to hash out some plans for tonight with my friend. See if he wants to come watch Revolution. See Sting's last... Oh, he won't stay to see Sting's last match. I'm sure that's going to close the show. I probably won't even be awake for Sting's last match. I'm going to be 100 with you. He wrestles in AEW. Dude's... a year and a half ago, maybe? 2 years ago? I don't know how long he has been. Maybe even longer than that. I mean, the table bump at... ...65. He's insane. Yeah? That's awesome, double. Can't wait to see you get that all together. actually, you know, a lot. Ric Flair still took a little bump freaking last Wednesday. And he looks terrible. Ric Flair looks terrible. But honestly, Sting, I don't think really lost a step. He just wrestles not a lot. He does tag matches with Darby Allin. And Darby Allin's kind of like insane and has no regard for his body. So he certainly picks up any of the slack in the tag matches. But you know, you get them legends in the ring, and you're like, who paid for this? It's usually. I can't really think of a decent, like, legend return for a match. Maybe Kevin Owens versus Stone Cold. I think at WrestleMania 2 years ago, right? And again, you need a good younger talent that can carry the match. I don't think McMahon's paying for much anymore. Hopefully his primes. We'll see. But yeah, yep. Today is supposedly Sting's last match. It's him and Darby Allin, versus Nicholas and Matthew Jackson. Actually, Sting and Darby are the AEW Tag Team Champions right now too. They won the belts off Starks and Big Bill. Yeah, it's his last match. He wanted to do a program with the Young Bucks for his last thing, so we'll see. I mean, is it really his last match? Probably. I don't know. I think Sting certainly, when he went into retirement, after he had to, you know, Seth Rollins gave him that. I think it was Seth, right? Seth's the one that gave him that buckle bomb game that could custom, right? I think what he did that Mania match, which was terrible, and then he's kind of not really done anything else. So he got an AEW. Okay, let's get the masking on this. Off, I'll tell you that much. I kind of missed eating a lot of dinner last night because I got that crazy raid last night. Shout out to Chaos Rucker and it was a terrible time though. I was kind of winded down, but I appreciate it. Didn't want to just leave after getting 70 people. So by the time I got into supper, because I'm gonna go on that melee helmet too. Both of them. The person it's for put it on hiatus a little bit because they were over in Japan. And then honestly, I kind of haven't gotten back around to. Where is the tears? What's up, K20? I love you. How's K20? I appreciate it. Did you say if you're going to PMC, K20? I think Logan talked to you, but you said you weren't sure. Go. right? K20 needs a stream. I missed your last stream because I was kind of sleeping. I wasn't sleeping yet, but... Alright, that should be... Well, I'll do one more piece here. You good, Kate? Why? You seem down, my friend. I think that will be good. Hopefully. I'm just trying to get some helmets done and out of here. Like, these have been here for 30 years. Thanks, K20. Was hoping would've got that Boone Black patch. It's gonna pop it in the video too, but I didn't get a chance to even ask you if you had it done yet, because I literally flew through those helmets. I was uncomfortable the entire time I was painting those. I'm like, we should wait. We need to wait. We should wait. But we didn't. We just powered through. You watch Revolution tonight, K20? Forgot about it. That's a shame. That's a shame. I understand. Your hero is maybe on his championship run. WrestleMania is going to be soon, huh? I guess not until April. I guess it's next month. I keep forgetting it's March already. These leap years get me shook, you know?
Okay.
Think this is gonna be all right. Let's get some silver going on these.
There's something else we're gonna do.
Maybe we'll just start wet sanding. We'll get Cairo's lenses. Birthday in 4 days! March 7th. March 7th, a star was born. Oh, God. We've been blessed with a beautiful human being for 32 years. That's amazing. Let me see if I can find a picture of Ancient Age Green here. See what we gotta do. What am I looking for? Oh. Way too much going on in my life. Not there, but me. What's going on? Enhance. There we are. Sometimes this gets unmuted and I don't know why. Better? Alright, sorry. Big? Stick's not big. Oh my god, is the back of this really so gold? Because I might hurt myself. I thought it was just a line. No, that whole back below the tail is gold. Son. I'm gonna be honest, we're just gonna hand paint that. Going to be honest with you. And I hope it doesn't look too bad. I'm not masking that. I guess we could. Oh man, am I upset. Why wouldn't I have I obviously didn't know. This is Ancient Age Green. I'm broken. I'm broken on the inside now. Part of me just died. It's alright. It's alright. Let's do this real quick. I should just mask it. It can't take too long to mask that tail, right? This is the price we pay. Alright, K20, enjoy your shower. Think of me. I mean, never mind. Sad thing is, I did like the same exact thing on pink. At least pink was like super easy to fix. This, it's gonna be annoying. No. Love it. Love it! Alright, so it looks like it starts Well, here's this line on this side. Looks like it starts right below this one. So that's what we'll do. Do that. Okay. Man, am I bitter. That looks right. Double checking. I think I got so like caught up in this tail that I kind of blanked on the rest. So I forgot it was orange and then had to fix that. It's gonna be all right. It looks good on camera, looking at it. I guess technically we don't have to mask the gold ones. We could just mask the brown ones, right? And we'll just have to redo the lines, which we have to do anyway. There's no way I could. Also, not a huge deal. This isn't that bad. Hashtag silver lining. Also, I'll keep my deal on the Jespion helmet. If we get over halfway on the tip goal, I will just buy the rest. I know I said that last night, but kind of popped off as soon as we changed it, so. Yeah, but I did get the Jamperson model downloaded. No, I got it bought. I didn't download it. I hate downloading files onto my phone, because then it's a whole thing. Do Shark Panther. You Shark Panther. I tell you what, Sun Vulcan theme, 10 out of 10. Sun Vulcan show, 2 out of 10. You know, her looks are 10, but her personality is 2. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Ron, I am stoked for that arc. You have no idea. Like, it keeps me up at night, just dreaming about it. Again, always check your references. Multiple times, okay? Don't be like me. Don't be a dummy. Probably still clear this later, though. Alright.
It's fine.
We're not gonna push it! Takaru! Oh my! We got all the legends up in here. How is it hanging? Takaru. Always legends here. None but stickies. My reel has 4K plays. Let's go. We are angrily doing Ancient Age Green. Yes, we are. Because Stick didn't look at the reference. I'm glad I looked before we cleared it, though. And now we're fixing our mistakes that no one's going to know about. It's going to be our little secret. Okay? No need to tell Genesis that I screwed up. Okay? Okay, Johnston. Keep this tea in the pot, not spill it, all right? My word, am I hungry? Be dumb careful taking this off so we don't screw it up. I don't want to do more touch-ups on this thing. Did enough. We are trying to get to wet sanding some stuff. Clearly, it's not going well. Yes, that's supposed to be gold. It's gonna be May. It's gonna be gold. Stiff. Read a book. It's just annoying. I did the same thing on the pink one. It had purple on it I didn't even know about. And then gold. Again, I asked them about a line if they wanted me to detail line it. And like, that's supposed to be gold. Again. I looked at this line, like, this needs detail line, right? And I looked, and it's gold. So.
Woof.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna see how that goes.
All right. Gonna get these lenses for Cairo. Wet sanded. Somehow. And hopefully get tinted. I really don't know how we're going to see out of this thing, Johnson, but we're going to try. And then as soon as that orange comes, I'll touch up some of the marring we had sawing off those weird bumps. Well, the connection points, they just didn't work. And then we'll clear it. And Cairo will probably be done. I don't know if my orange is coming today or not. Let me check. End of tire. I did get it. Check my Amazon. I swear I got an app for delivery something this morning. I don't know what it was. I don't know what it was.
Deals ice drops. Need to order some glubbies. Delivered today. Arriving tomorrow by 10, of course. Well, that's not coming today. That's not good. That's okay. No big deal. No worries. We need to get... fly stuff. Alright. I guess... I guess we're waiting. Yo, slap! You need to get the rest of the ports off this too.
Do that later.
These are Cairo's eyes, right? I think they are. Check.
If it fits, I say.
Okay. Let's get together. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See what it's all about.
Together. Oh, I need some rock. Just to take down. We're here on the edge. How's Takaru been? What's up? For anything else? Protein waffles. Everybody's working out. Here I am. My dad called me fat yesterday. I've been on a diet though.
That's fair.
Johnson's been going to the gym.
Isn't that cool? I wish I had time to do that.
Don't. I did work out with my buddy for like 2 months or something.
Well, you didn't do anything.
But then, you know, we had kids, and life got hectic, so. You say the word, I can send you some magnet holder files.
That's not the holder, man.
Can't handle the things. Yeah, I mean, I get you.
I mean, put them in there and they might not even print where they line up very nice. Well, I'd probably do it after. Solder them.
I hope so too, my friend.
No!
Thank you.
talk about it. I'm sure what can something tiny super boring, but gotta get it done. We gotta get Cairo out of here.
It's been here too long. I'm over it.
$1,200 and $1,000.
You can get like some $2,000. I had some. I don't know where it was.
Just the higher grade you go, the clearer these become.
Again, but I didn't use any Rust-Oleum clear on these because it doesn't yellow. But 1K does. Yellow clear parts is soul crushing. Let these dry and then we will some yellow and clear on them. Alright, let's go! My Rainbow Line Creations order ships.
Huh. Thank you.
All right, we're gonna let sand Aubrey Red here.
I wish I would have did a video on that other one. What an idiot, I don't know why I didn't.
But this and Aubrey Yellow are, you see what sand, this is paint on them.
Get rid of my old ugly Aubrey Yellow that I dropped.
I think I dropped it. Like, see a red light detector figure on it or something?
Got the big red mark on it.
I have two Aubrey Blacks over there that he started. I don't know what to do with them. The one's a scan of some sort that I got, that I printed. So it's part of the helmet refresh. Aubrey Ranger, Goanger, and Zeo, right? I should get Zeo Blue printed. I have yellow paint printed. I'm not going to redo green, we just honestly needed that, or red. But I never made a blue for myself. I made one deal, so. I should get that for you. But the Thunder Black I have is a
skin of something. I don't know what. Some stuck helmet. And I printed it once, then I got it fixed up with a visor removed. And that's the file that's up on the Patreon. So I printed that, so I have two sitting over there. I don't even have the supports off them. Yes. Zero is going to start on it this month.
Silly expensive, but yes.
I'm just going to send me periodic updates on it so we can put it on the Patreon. You know, progress post. But yes, we will be doing Tootsie Rainbow. I get you. Make sure you go vote on the poll. Please pick four answers. Like some people choose not to read. We need to build 20. There's a poll going on what design or idea we're going to get for the Metal Hero. First Metal Hero design we're doing.
Awesome. Yeah, no worries.
Yes.
Yep.
Exactly what we're doing. But we got so many ideas and designs that I couldn't really narrow it down.
So this is to narrow it down and then see what we're doing. You gonna watch Boom Boonger today?
Mark should be good. My old crappy ones too.
I'll put the back out there.
I think it's 3DC, but I don't remember. I know my old one was, that was Cosmic. I think all of them were 3DC. Hey, I don't know.
I've heard this so long ago, I just don't remember. Those cons are almost done too. Just gonna do the gold on them. And I'm gonna hand paint the eyes. I don't know what to do with the Shredder helmet. I don't think we should really put any more putty on the main part of it. Definitely the horn. We're gonna do some putty on the horn and the mouth, wherever I put it. But I don't know what to do with the. I just don't want to lose that detail. And when I was sanding it, like I said, I was just sanding the high parts, which was the detail. I might just do another thicker coat of filler primer on it and wet sand it. There's not really any seams to hide. They're actually cleverly hidden, like where they would naturally go together. So, I think that's the play, I guess. Just for me, it's not a huge deal. So, I'm making a video on it. But I would like to get all that helmet refresh done, so we can just do one at a time next time, instead of three. And going green's been a nightmare to print, so I haven't got that printed. Got going black printed, not how I wanted it, but we'll make it work. I've had going blue print forever, that we actually, I think we did a hand touch up on it, we might just need wet sand. A couple going reds, I did get that file fixed up. I guess it's a, scan of a cast. But I don't think I printed the touched up one. Yeah, I need to look. I've got three kits of it sitting there. I don't know what to do with them. And what other one? What do we need? We need to print on yellow. And I got new files for the wingers. Friends, it might be it this morning. I know we started late.
iPad 4, we're gonna take care of that.
This afternoon might be kind of short too because of wrestling. I don't know. We'll see. Might just paint some stuff. Try to get Ancient Age green clear. And get Kairos. I'm going to hit these with some yellow before I go in. These eyes. But yeah. Again. Sorry. Just been a weird morning. Tried to make it work. So. That's the plan. We'll probably putty on Shredder too. Because I want to get that done. I might hit that with some more primer before I leave too. I got some stuff to prime too. Might do that real quick. I don't think any of it needs recorded. So anyways, thanks for hanging out, everyone. I will see you this afternoon. I promise I'll keep you updated. I'll let you know how we're doing and what time we're going to do. So have a wonderful Sunday if I don't see you. If not, I will talk to you in a couple hours.